Watch the latest video at foxnews.com. Rudy Giuliani, the attorney for President Donald Trump, said the Inspector General's report detailing the FBI's investigation into Hillary Clinton's email use proves former FBI Director James Comey should go to jail. His comments came during an interview on TV's Fox. "They should end it," he said. The IG report basically tells you that both prongs of the Mueller investigation are either corrupt or answered. This report is a complete and absolute explanation of why Comey had to be fired. Every reason for firing him is laid out here. He usurped the power of the Attorney General. He leaked information illegally. He had a department that was leaking like a sieve at the higher level, and Giuliani said the report claimed that lawyers and agents around Comey were leaking information in exchange for gifts. "That's called bribery," he said. Giuliani maintained the report showed Trump's firing of Comey was warranted and was not obstruction of justice by the president. The report came down heavily on FBI agent Peter Strzok. It noted that Strzok, in a text message, had vowed to stop Trump from winning the presidential election. "Peter Strzok was running the Hillary investigation," Giuliani said. "That's a total fix. Comey should go to jail for that and Strzok. Stop with all this nonsense about collusion, which didn't happen. Let's investigate the investigators. Let's take a halt to the Mueller investigation. Let's stop it and get rid of all the agents doing the Mueller investigation," and he said the president should not be interviewed by Mueller's team of investigators. "He should be bothered about it," Giuliani said. "Why would he get interviewed in a corrupt investigation? Mueller has a guy with him that donated $36,000 to Hillary. He has one who cried at Hillary's losing party," Giuliani said. FBI Director Christopher Wray owes it to the honest and decent agents to get to the bottom of it. The Attorney General, the Deputy Attorney General, the appropriate officials in the Justice Department, with Mueller's consent, should say enough is enough, he said. "We have wasted $20 million on a corrupt investigation engineered by Comey and his goons, politics." Rudy Giuliani, the attorney for President Donald Trump, said the Inspector General's report detailing the FBI's investigation into Hillary Clinton's email use proves former FBI Director James Comey should go to jail. Rudy Giuliani, Inspector General's report, James Comey 377, Friday the 15th of June 2018, 9:38 a.m. 2018-38-15, Friday the 15th of June 2018, 9:38 a.m. Newsmax Inc. Newsmax Inc. Newsmax Inc.